So I said to him, Manoli, either trim those damn branches that are hanging over my fence, or I'm going to come into your front yard and chop that whole tree down myself. What do you think he said? Nothing. And he trimmed them that very afternoon.
Oh.
What?
Cold.
Hmm?
Coffee's cold. You forgot to put the kettle on. Again.
Damn, Manoli. I'll fix you another.
Hang on a sec, Mum. It's one of the best in the country. State-of-the-art facilities. More like a five-star resort than anything else. And don't worry, nothing's going to change. I'll still come and visit every day, before and after work. Promise.
So after all these years of raising you, alone, this is the thanks I get, hmm?
Come on, Ma. You're not safe here. I mean, every day is a new accident with you.
Told you before, I can handle it.
You know, every time my phone rings, my gut churns because I think someone's calling me from the morgue.
Prepare yourself, kiddo, because that's where we're all heading, whether we like it or not.
Eventually, when this thing does beat you, you know I'm going to have every right to file for legal guardianship over you.
So let me tell you something, son. The only way you'll get me out that door is in a body bag.
Work.
Hmm. Have a lovely day, beautiful heart. Hello? No, I'm not interested, thank you. No, that's all right, I'm happy with my current plan. Thank you, goodbye. What the hell was I just doing? Okay.
Mum.
So close. Oh!
Hey, Ma.
Here. Go in the car. Not on the floor, thank you.